Welcome to Mount Vernon's annual Science Night. With tons of exhibits, colleges, and explosions, you're in for a fun night. Stay tuned. Tell me why you decided to come to MVHS Science Night.
Well, this most of what we do evolves around science, which is the collection and treatment and distribution of water. So we use all sorts of different sciences. We use biological sciences, mathematics, engineering, all combine those to provide clean, safe water to people every day.
Wow, awesome. Do you have any advice for anyone wanting to have a career in the science field?
Well, you really need to understand your math, regardless of what science you go into. So definitely take the mathematics seriously in school.
My last question, do you have any fun facts about Skagit PUD?
Yeah, we are the largest water provider in Skagit County. We serve about 65,000 people every day.
And before the dam was removed back in 2011, this was Lake Mills. The dam is here, and sediment coming down from the river was filling in the lake. So they built a model, engineers, scientists built a model so they could understand what would happen to the water, the lake, what would happen to the sediment when they removed this dam piece by piece. And they also were curious about how many canyons would be built, what the pathway of the river would be. They want to know what revegetation will take place. There are a lot of studies going on the river right now. So Nature Bridge takes students out to the Elwha River to explore, collect data, and find out what's happening in a restoration project.
Stacy, could you tell me why you love science?
Because I like feeling the stuff in science and I like studying all the stuff in science.
Why did you decide to come to Science Night?
Because I really like all the things they bring here and other stuff.
What are you most looking forward to tonight?
The planetarium.
Oh, sounds like fun. Have a good night, Stacey. High five.
Are you on TV?
Nikki, could you tell me what your favorite part of science is?
I like the part when some big things explode.
Have you seen the nitrogen bomb outside yet?
I have seen the fireworks outside.
You should check out the nitrogen bomb. It's right over there. What are you most looking forward to tonight?
I'm going to see the trash can that explodes.
The nitrogen bomb. We're here with Mount Vernon High School's famous mascot, Spike the Bulldog. Spike, why do you love science? Thank you, Spike. Favorite part of science night?
I like the little kids room, man. It's really nice. The hammers are going ham, and yeah.
Yeah, I love the goop. I just love playing with it when it runs through my hands.
I also like the glow in the dark room. It's pretty cool. It's aight. What are you gonna say?
I really like the sand room where you just play with the sand. It brings back memories.
Probably the explosions. They're pretty cool.
Okay. Can you describe Science Night in one word?
What was the question?
Can you describe Science Night in one word?
It's lit.
That's two amazing.
Words. Yeah, that's two words. Just lit.
I got it.
Lit.
Hi, Ms. Colson. Could you tell me a little bit about this room?
So this year we're doing something different. We're combining the forensic science. That side of the room is Ms. Farron's room, where they're doing blood spatter and fingerprints and looking at bones. On this side of the room, we have a cat, a fetal pig, a sheep brain, a pig heart, and a cow eye. So for the public to look at, my students are here dissecting them and telling them all kinds of fun facts. So we're combining it. We're calling it Bloods and Bone this year.
Great. What do you think students will gain from coming to Science Night?
I hope the students gain just a better appreciation of what science can do for them, and to just have some fun and look at all the different exhibits and figure out what they want to do post-secondary.
Can you tell me how much work gets put into this one night?
A lot of work, right? Right, ladies?
Yes, a lot of work.
Lots of work. I couldn't do it without these guys.
Hey, I'm here with Quinn. Quinn, can you tell me what you're doing here?
Well, I'm finding a lot of stuff today. And this is my lucky day. Found 2 pennies today, and also a lot of dinosaurs and a lot of rocks, like a lot.
Are you having fun, Quinn?
Yep.
Can you describe Science Night in one word?
Awesome.
That's what word I would use too. Have fun, Quinn.